Standards and Expectations, Day 2, Part 1. Review Employee Manual. After confirming that your new associate has finished reading the entire employee manual, review the manual with him/her answering questions or elaborating on comments they may have made while reading. 2. Discuss standards and expectations with your new employee. Standards are the criteria you have set for the general behavior and practice in your business. Expectations require an anticipated level of behavior and practice to meet those standards. Learning objectives. When the associate understands this section, he or she will be able to identify the work schedule for themselves and others. Identify when store meetings are held, and understand the attendance policy relating to store meetings. Adhere to store policies on dress code and personal hygiene. Understand and describe your philosophy of customer satisfaction. Understand and describe your philosophy on store appearance and maintenance. Understand and describe his/her specific job responsibilities. Understand the chain of command and protocol for questions/concerns. Agree to pursue any further training expected of them. Understand the probationary period, and the consequences of failure to perform to expectations. Understand at will employment. The checklist. After discussion with your new associate, they should be able to check off the points on the checklist, indicating their understanding of each. You and your new associate will find much of the detail regarding your standards and expectations by carefully reviewing the pertinent sections of your employee manual. Rather than just reading the manual, however, they have been instructed to review the following points with you. A. The dress code and personal hygiene policies of the store. This is the best time there will ever be to talk about body odor and bad breath, before you know the person too well. B. The schedule and store hours so as to minimize any conflicts in this area. Have the new associate's schedule prepared so you can review it together. Explain how it is determined and what input the new associate will have the opportunity to give. C. Security precautions to be taken when arriving at the store before opening and when leaving the store after closing. D. The benefits and necessity of smiling and pleasant demeanor. Your store is a stage, and when the associate is on the floor, they are on the stage. A positive and pleasant environment is essential. E. The store maintenance tasks for which the associate is responsible. F. The 6-week training period, your introductory period and your methods of progress review. G. The consequences for failure to uphold job responsibilities. H. The meaning of at-will employment. I. The chain of command and protocol for seeking answers to questions and concerns. J. The meeting schedule for your store and the policy of attendance at store meetings.